Hey guys, today I'm sharing with you some of my favorite gift ideas for your favorite fit moms. I have some of these things and others are on my own wish list. Number one, if you are a fit mom, the most important thing is probably your wardrobe. You not only want to look the part, but you also want to dress the part. In previous years, I was always recommending Lululemon. I love my Aligns. This year, I'm obsessed with Vuori. I did a sponsored campaign with them, and then I went and bought stuff for Nick and myself. They have this amazing dream knit fabric that is going to be the softest material you've ever felt. Their clothes are flattering, they are comfortable, and you are going to want to live in them. So skip any of the stores that you may have thought you wanted to get things from and go check out Vuori's website. So a lot of the fit moms out there, they've got Pelotons, maybe they have treadmills. I'm not gonna tell you to get a bike or a treadmill. I'm gonna tell you to get a bench. That's because I truly believe that you see results when you are strength training, and I think no strength training routine is complete unless you have your own bench. I love using my bench from Finer Form. It is lightweight, it is easy to move around. You can use it in a ton of different ways, whether you're targeting your glutes, your chest, your arms. Pretty much works the entire body. And best of all, my favorite part is the price. It comes in under $200. They are in stock and they are ready to ship. So if you know a fit mom in your life who could use something to help round out her home gym, make sure you go and check out Finer Form's benches. And if the fit mom in your life doesn't yet have a bike and she wants one, but she doesn't know if she wants to spend as much money on the Peloton because she doesn't know if she's gonna use it, check out Finer Form's bike. It's one of my favorites. It truly has really good quality. You are going to expect it to be a lot more expensive than it is when you ride it. And so I highly recommend it as well. During the pandemic, racket sports became all the rage because everything was closed indoors, so people went outdoors. They also wanted socialization. So a lot of fit moms started playing paddle, pickleball, and tennis. So if your fit mom has all these new rackets but nowhere to put them, try getting her a new bag for all of her rackets so that she can feel like complete. I love these bags from Oliver Thomas as well as Amy and Lulu. They are super cute. If your fit mom is trying to get back into working out, my favorite running shoes, I am not being paid to say this, I promise, are the Adidas Ultra Boost. They are my favorite pair of shoes that I have worn, and I have been reviewing shoes for over 10 years. I like a lot of shoes, but these are my favorite shoes. They last the longest, they're the most comfortable, and they feel like they give you a spring when you step. So literally, it's like having a spring in your step. The energy returns back into your foot when you pound the pavement. So if you are looking for a new pair of shoes for your fit mom, do check out the Adidas Ultra Boost. They are not going to be disappointed with how they perform when they wear them. So you may or may not have heard a little bit of drama about this next gift item, but it is the Stanley 40-ounce quencher. Now, why are people talking about a water bottle? What's so great about it? Well, A, I don't have one. I haven't been able to get one, but it is on my own list. But A, it's 40 ounces. Most of your typical water bottles are gonna be 20 or 30. This 40 ouncer not only has a handle, it also has a nice little place to put a straw, and it fits in your cup holder. I have a 30 ounce Yeti. However, I hate the top. I know you can buy other ones, but I don't like the one it comes with. It doesn't come with a straw that's on top, and it definitely doesn't have like a little mug to hold it. So a lot of times if it's cold out, it is cold holding it. And if I have my mittens on, it would slip out. And if we're outside and it's cold, but bottom line, this mug is high in demand and it is a mug or a water bottle that your fit mom needs. I'm gonna do another one for clothing, okay? So I just got my own actually of this. I have a lot of friends who love this brand. They are still buying the same brand. This style is still popular, it is tried and true, and it is the Dudley Stevens Park Slope, or the, I don't know what the other name is, but it's the Dudley Stevens Pullover. You might know them because they're kind of fleecy and they all have kind of that bigger neck area. This is the perfect thing to add on over your leggings so that you look put together. So maybe you already worked out, maybe you're going to work out and you need to go run an errand or two. Put this on and you will look polished. I have friends who wear these in the summer, so they're not that heavy, but I also obviously know most people wear them in the winter. So if you are in the market for helping your fit mom feel a little bit more polished, round out their fit wardrobe with things that are more wearable, running errands, this is what you need to get them. And lastly, one of my favorite things to make for breakfast is a protein pancake. However, with lots of little kids, I'm constantly burning things when they're on the oven. I love this $10 mini dash pancake waffle maker. It's not pancakes, it's waffle. But I use a pancake recipe in it. I can see how you would be confused in that. But anyway, I take an egg, I take a scoop of protein powder, and I take some banana, and I mix it all together. Maybe I'll add some chia seeds. Put it in this little waffle maker, and it makes this delicious, perfect waffle every single time. It never burns. In fact, my kids will even eat a protein pancake when I use this because it comes out that perfect, and I never burn them. They come out wonderful every time. And the best part about this is that this is only $10, so I know I have some things on this list that are a little expensive, but this thing is affordable, and your fit mom will love it. So if you have a fit mom in your life, I hope that you found 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 things to get them in this video. Make sure that you do check out Finer Form. I have a code for 10% off below this video using code SARAHFIT. And happy holidays. I will see you guys in 2022. Bye.